Vikramaditya again placed Betal on his shoulder and started walking, while Betal narrated another story.
Once upon a time, a king had three beautiful queens. One day, the king and his first queen were sitting in their royal garden.
What a lovely evening. Cool breeze.
Yes, my lord.
Due to heavy wind, a flower fell on queen's hand.
Oh, it's paining. It's unbearable. Oh.
What? What happened?
This flower fell on me, so it is paining.
King, who saw the queen's hand, was taken back.
Oh my, this flower has caused a huge bruise. Okay, go and take rest.
Next day, the king was talking with the second queen in their room.
I can't bear it. The rays of the moon is burning my body.
The king who heard this throws the curtains.
What is this? The body has got blisters. Let's call our physician and check.
Third day. The king has sent for the third queen. The queen, while walking, heard the sound of rice being pounded.
Stop! Stop! Stop it, please! I can't bear this sound! Stop!
The queen screamed and fainted. The king came out hearing the sound.
What happened, queen? Just on hearing the sound of rice being pounded, your hands are covered with blisters? What a surprise.
Betal stopped the story.
Tell me the answer. Who's very sensitive?
The third queen is very sensitive one. For the first two queens, they felt like flowers, moon rays, touched their bodies. But in the case of the third one, it is just the sound. So the third queen is very sensitive.
You are right. But you have to learn to keep quiet. Bye!
King Vikramaditya once again had to go all the way back to collect Betal from the tree.